lead, I'll follow.
Damn, what's up?
Boss!
I don't know how I got here.
Huh? Ah! Oh! Omega, protect me!
If you have released the windstone and broke,
I doubt it will fully stop whatever Mirak is doing. I cannot help with that. Mirak had this?
Farewell, outsider.
Said it would be.
Don't set
but either way, we have to try. Whether we succeed or not, it'll stir up some of the old blood as well.
Thank you.
Aren't you supposed to be in the tower assisting us?
I won't miss summoning work. If you must know, I'm trying to get this Ash Guardian spell to work. Now let me...
You again? Didn't I see you in Ravenrock? You refer to the tomes of esoteric knowledge that old Hermaeus Mor- Is this somehow connected to your sir? Found dangerous knowledge. Now that is- You may end up like- Oh yes, they're not hard- Yes, I haven't been idle. But I do know where to find a- Yes, I do. I haven't been able- Forbidden. It seems the ancient- But perhaps the Tuna Chardak, then. Follow me.
I hope this is important.
I suppose I could dig up a staff or two for you. Let's be on our way then. You again? Didn't I see you in Ravenrock? You? Is this somehow connected? Found? Dangerous knowledge is still... Now that is it. You may end up like Mirak, of course. Oh, yes. They're not hard. Yes, I haven't been up. But I do know where to find a black... Oh, and I'm not... No. What you're looking for? Yes, I do. I haven't been a... Forbidden. It seems the... But perhaps... Tuna Chardak, then. Follow me.
Talk to Captain Gowland if you're looking to book passage.
I don't want to see you treating any of these books poorly. Hundreds of years have gone into assembling this collection. It's going to stay... assorted books, scrolls. I'm sure you'll find something useful. Fight well.
Mirabelle does a fine job as Master Wizard, I suppose. Still, there's always room for improvement. I can't wait to see who succeeds Mirabelle. Take a look. All right.
I care little for idle conversation, but perhaps you need help with conjuration magic.
Talk to Captain Gowland if you're looking to book passage.
The Dwemer certainly knew how to build for the ages. These towers have outlasted their creators by millennia. The book is housed inside that dome. I'll need to unlock the door for us. Let's get on with it. Here we are. Nachardak, the book we're after is right inside that dome. Shall we get on with it? Sir? By the fires of Rima!
Was deserted when I was here last.
The Dwemer of Nachardak appear to have been fond of these control pedestals. Luckily, I found a cube to operate it inside on my last visit. I sealed the door when I left to keep out ignorant meddlers. Let me unlock it. The book is just inside. so tantalizingly close. But trust me, no magic would... Well, that, I'd have had the book already if it could. No, we'll have to do this the hard way. If we can restore the steam supply to this room, certain I'd have opened it. As you'll see, that's easier said than done. This way, to the boilers. Stories when the Nords came to conquer it. It said that Dwemer submerged the entire city beneath the sea until the invaders. I have my doubts. But the city was harmed. Now reduced to ruins. As you can see, most of the lower levels of the city are gone. But is it hopeless? Old Dwemer pumps. Watch. But the pumps only operate when a cube is in the pedestal. These four boilers provide steam to the room upstairs. They're shot down. So, if we can find four more cubes, we can turn these boilers back on and restore steam power to the room upstairs. I should be able to open the book's protective case. Bring that cube. We'll need it. Yes, here we are. This device shows the location of four more cubes in this section of the city. It looks like most of moved to the lower levels, perhaps to try to control the flooding before the city was abandoned. Interesting. That would suggest that the city must have originally sunk during the first cataclysm of Red Mountain. Or that the Dwemer's servitors continued to try to preserve the city after their creator disappeared.
You can't hide from the hell.
match of...
I've got your back. I am sworn to carry your burdens.
Focus on how to get up to the door on the north side of the world. Fortunately, each cube we retrieve cuts down the corresponding path.
Be careful.
Raise the water. You'll have to be careful.
You lead, I'll follow.
These must be the great workshops of Najara. Impressive, even in ruins. In the city's days of glory, they were the human to be able to assemble a complete army in a single day. Much of the Dweller's army in the Battle of Red Mountain must have come from here.
Do your worst.
See if we can find a way to get that next view. Don't you think we should focus on finding the best of the control? Let's see where this leads. There's a passage up there. We could reach it if the water level was higher.
Still here.
We need to find enough control cubes to keep the pumps running and to turn on all four boilers. Let's find it. Very good. By my count, we've found a total of 4 cubes. Assume. We need to find enough control cubes to keep the pumps running and to turn on all four boilers. Swimming around in this filth. I'd guess that must be the pump activator up there. But how to reach it? We'll need to get all three of these bridges down in order to reach the pump control. That's it. Don't touch anything else. Quickly now. Who's there?
Ah!
you have the cube? Good, good. I'll take this cube and we can be on our way. Picked up this cube for you.
Shall we get off of it? I'm quite sure the boilers will not work while they're underwater. You'll need the cube I picked up to start all the boilers. You'll need the cube I picked up to start all the boilers. I picked up this cube for you. Shall we get off?
That seems to have done it. Good. It took longer than I hoped, but at least it's finally done. Look out!
I've got your back. How can I serve you, my thane?
lead, I'll follow. I am at your command. Lead on. Still here. How can I serve you, my thane? Lead on. Right behind you. I am sworn to carry your burdens. You lead, I'll follow.
Please, be my guest. You deserve it personally.
Not again.
Besides, it could be...
So, another seeker after knowledge enters my realm. This is Apocrypha, where all knowledge is hoarded. You will prove clever enough to uncover the secrets hidden here. If so...
What happened? What did you see?
Welcome.
Different people have very different experiences when reading these books. That's a fairly common... You should read the book again until you reach what appears to be the end. Then, we'll have fully understood the knowledge. Contains.
Not again.
Did you actually learn what you needed to know by reading that black book? That's a... You should read the book again until you reach what appears to be the end. Then you will have fully understood the knowledge it contains.
Are you sure this is a good idea?